More breaking news coming in, where the fertilizer minister has written to finance minister Arun Jaitley and has asked for lower tax slabs for fertilizer. So ahead of the mega GST launch, where we're looking at the fertilizer minister writing to the finance minister Arun Jaitley and asking the finance minister to place fertilizers in the lowest slab. If Aditi is still with us on the phone line, Aditi, now we're looking at the fertilizer minister writing to the finance minister. Will it be taken into consideration by the center?
Well, this is rather important, Amita, because for the very first time, the union minister, just hours before the launch and the rollout of GST, has written to the finance minister. Now, Mr. Anant Kumar, who's the union fertilizers minister, has requested finance minister Arun Jaitley to put the entire fertilizer, all sorts of fertilizers, in the lowest slab as far as the tax slabs are concerned. In fact, very interestingly, this particular request that has been put forth by the union fertilizer minister, Mr. Anant Kumar, will be taken up in the GST Council meet, which is to take place today at 7 p.m., just 5 hours before the launch and the rollout of the GST. And once that GST Council meet comes to an end, Amita, we will come to know whether there has been any specific sanctions that have been given by the Union Finance Ministry, whether there has been any specific slab that has been set for fertilizer specifically.